Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Simple and Easy Cooking. And today I am making Matar Paneer green peas. I am using frozen one. If you have fresh one, you can use those. And this is Indian cottage cheese. So I am soon going to share this recipe that how you can make at home. And we need a onion that I make a puree but not too much smooth. And we need a tomato puree that I made out of two tomatoes and ginger, green chilies, and we need a little bit chaat masala, cilantro, garam masala, salt, cumin seeds, turmeric powder, and this is yogurt. The recipe required the whipping cream, but I'm not using. I'm using yogurt because it's much healthier choice. So let's get started. And now I'm going to add cooking oil, about 3 spoons. And when it's heat a little bit hot, then we're going to add cumin seeds. This is the very like famous recipe or restaurants. And now I'm going to add cumin seeds. And when they start crackling, then we're gonna brown the onion. Start crackling. So now I'm gonna add my onion. I'm going to saute it for 2 minutes. And now I'm going to add green chili. Now we're going to cook it until it releases the oil, and I'm going to add ginger too. Salt, add salt as you taste. Turmeric powder, this gravy's base is tomatoes and curd. So you need a plain yogurt. I'm using the homemade one. little bit chaat masala. It's easily available on all Indian grocery stores. So our masala is ready and I'm gonna add green peas and yogurt. I'm gonna just mix it properly. These are the frozen green peas, so they didn't require too much cooking. And now I'm gonna add water. It doesn't need too much water because this gravy is always a little thick. That's it. And now I'm gonna add my paneer. And now we can simmer it. I'm gonna simmer it about 5 minutes, then we're gonna check. And doesn't take like more than 10 minutes of simmering. It's get cooked very fast because the paneer and their peas is frozen, so they didn't take too much time. But if you're using fresh green peas, so it take a little bit more, like 4 or 5 extra minutes. For fresh green peas, you need to cook like a 5 minute first to green peas and then add your paneer. But if you are using frozen green peas, then you can add green peas and paneer together. I'll soon share the recipe of a homemade paneer, so then you can make this at home, because this way is more healthier choice and you can use paneer in other dishes. Now I'm gonna check it, and you can see it's simmering and it smells so good. We're gonna add garam masala and cilantro on the end when our recipe is almost ready. I'm gonna add cilantro and garam masala. And our sabzi is almost ready. I'm gonna turn off my stove. don't overcook the green peas, then they change their color, and they always look good when they look a little bit green. So here's our matar paneer. I hope you guys like this recipe. It's simple, quick and easy recipe. You can make anytime and serve it in the dinner, lunch with chapati, rice or anything you like. So thank you so much guys, try this recipe at home, and if you like my video, give a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much.